Photocaging is an optogenetic method that allows us to directly regulate the function of a protein by tagging it with a photosensitive module. The most commonly used class of photoreceptor modules for photocaging are the LOVE domains. LOVE stands for light, oxygen, or voltage. The LOVE core domain consists of a classical sensor domain called PAS, which is made up of a 5-stranded anti-parallel beta sheet and alpha helical connector elements. Once exposed to blue light, one of these helical elements undergoes a conformational change. This can affect protein activity by interfering with allosteric regulation or by unmasking an active site. One of the most widely used LOVE domains is LOVE2. Like other LOVE domains, the PAS fold non-covalently binds to a flavin chromophore in the dark. When excited by blue light, a covalent bond forms inside the LOVE domain that is transmitted to the J-alpha element, causing a conformational change of the LOVE2 domain. LOVE domain-containing proteins are found in many organisms, including bacteria, fungi, algae, and higher plants. Each LOVE domain has unique properties in terms of activation kinetics, sensitivity, and relaxation time, and these should be carefully considered when developing your optogenetic system. Photocaging has been used to control enzymatic activity and protein-protein interaction. The target protein is functionally trapped in the dark, but once exposed to blue light, the conformational change in the LOVE domain results in activation of the target protein. Photocaging can also be used to unmask a short signaling motif. In this case, the J-alpha helix of a LOVE2 domain is engineered to contain a sequence motif that is hidden in the dark. When exposed to blue light, the helix unfolds and presents the sequence motif, enabling other proteins to bind to the target protein. Mask signaling motifs can include trafficking motifs, recognition motifs for post-translational modifications, or protein-protein interaction motifs. Using this approach, we can also shuttle a target protein between different cellular compartments. In this example, the hidden trafficking motif is a nuclear export signal, and the protein of interest localizes to the nucleus in the dark. Following blue light illumination, the nuclear export signal becomes exposed, forcing the protein into the cytoplasm. One limitation of photocaging is that it's time-consuming. It usually requires a screening of different LOVE domains, insertion positions within the target protein, and lengthy optimization protocols. Photocaging might not work for every protein of interest, but it does provide a very elegant and powerful approach to study protein activity.